things in mind, and I'm going to prove both of them. I'm not telling you this beforehand so that you read it in a certain light. Keep these two things in mind while you're reading it. Number one is that there is one throne only mentioned in Revelation chapter number 4 and Revelation chapter number 5. Number two is I'm going to prove you.